Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks dropped after an unexpected jump in unemployment claims. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones fell 29 points, the S&P 500 dropped 4 points, and the NASDAQ fell 12 points. Oil prices rose as the dollar weakened against major currencies. Benchmark crude rose $1.10 to $106.07 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Regulus Therapeutics announced it is collaborating with researchers at UCSD seeking novel treatments for angiogenic diseases using microRNA therapeutics. And Empex Pharmaceuticals announced it has entered into agreements with Axcan, under which Axcan will acquire all outstanding shares of Empex as well as its lead product candidate. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terrett, and thanks for clicking.